People using the Greenbelt should expect some detours for the next few months. Crews are widening the pathway near the north end of the Trestle Bridge. A section will be blocked from Riverside Park to West Fairview. Parks and Rec says blind spots in the area are dangerous and bicyclists and walkers. The detour will be marked with signs, and construction should wrap up in early November.